4 frames per second. This is 6 frames per second. Twenty-four frames per second. And 30 frames per second. Now let's go back to time-lapse.